Hey everybody, it's MarVeena. I wanted to bring an angel affirmation to you today for our 11:11 window. And my affirmation is, today I intend to align myself with opportunities that are in harmony with my soul's dream. I feel like this is a really good affirmation because there are so many times that I hear my clients during readings that they'll say, I've always wanted to do this, that, and the other, but I'm afraid to quit my job because I have 15 years invested, or I have my husband won't agree with it, or I just feel like I couldn't make as much money or whatever reason. But when we start to kind of take some positive action towards doing something that is more in harmonious or more in harmony with our soul's dream. And we will know that because we just can't stop grinning, that we totally feel like this is where I need to be. Even if we are doing it after work or it is a side hustle or it's something that we don't tell anybody about, but we lock ourselves in the back bedroom and we're writing our secret romance novel, or we're doing something, taking classes online, doing some sort of apprenticeship, or but something that just tickles our fancy. I think that's a good way to know that you're onto something towards your soul's path, is whenever your heart is just so tickled at this idea. But the trick towards making it happen is every day taking some sort of a step towards that, even if it's reading more about it, learning about it online, or taking some sort of a course or some step towards our secret mission or this thing that just really grabs our attention. So be sure and do your affirmations every day. They help to align ourselves with the universe, with the angels, and they get on board and they give us some more ideas that can round out what we have on our mind, and they can help us to go from where we are. Maybe a couple of steps down the road towards where we want to be. But we have to face our fears and take some sort of action because that is the grounding point of bringing our dream into this dimension. We are the ones that have to ground our goals, our dreams, our ideas through positive action. And a lot of times we may feel like we're taking one step forward and three steps back, but that is okay if we just keep getting up and keep moving forward. Did y'all see that orb there? That's pretty cool. So, when my angels are excited about what we're talking about or working on, sometimes they will show themselves in just like little orbs or bubbles or little flashes of light, and yours will too. That you just have to develop your awareness so that you kind of like your conscious mind catches on to it and it goes, oh, I saw that. And that is just taking another step towards working more consciously with your own spirit guides and your own angels. And the universe loves that because I just feel like they gifted us, the Holy Spirit, with our guides and our angels to help us navigate our journey here, and so that we don't feel all alone, and to kind of keep us kind of moving towards the light. So take advantage of that opportunity. So I hope you've enjoyed my 11:11 angel affirmation. Remember, you can do those anytime during the day, and they can be really useful and powerful for you. And if you can catch on to that 11:11 in the morning or 11:11 at night, then that's like a super powerful launching apparatus. It's kind of like a slingshot that just, man, it shoots that idea out into the universe. So I hope you've enjoyed this today. If you'd like to learn more about working with your own angels, be sure and check out my Angel Connection ebook. I'll put the link in the description. Thanks a lot. I'm MarVeena. Bye-bye.